And pass to Rachinski at center. Wilson will take the puck down the left wing, snaps it right on. Anderson gloves and drops. And the puck into the corner for Derek Rickman. Rickman to McCoy Erkamps. Erkamps to center. Craig Leverton hit by Steven Hard. There's going to be an Edmonton penalty. Phil Tott jumps right in there. Doesn't like that. And Tott will likely get the 2-5 and 7 for jumping in. But Erkamps got smoked pretty good.
Big hit, Pat. Fortunately for Erkamps, he was able to get up quickly. But Tott jumped to the aid of his teammate. And despite being down 5-1 here, you like to see that from a team perspective. One teammate coming to the defense of another, especially a youngster like Erkamps, a 16-year-old rookie, and the veteran 18-year-old Tott in to protect his interests very, very quickly.
So we'll see how they sort this whole thing up, because there was an original penalty coming to Edmonton.